The days of the South Dock Detention Center seem to be at an end, as News 4 has learned that the most recent group of illegal immigrants captured are now being housed at a facility in the South Dock Industrial Park. News 4 investigations have further revealed that the building is owned by local businessman Arlington Chuck Musgrove, and it is a major step up from the previous South Dock facility, which was constantly under the microscope for its cramped living conditions and general maintenance of the facility. The new facility is reportedly air-conditioned with a kitchen area and an outside basketball court, although there is no word as to who uses it since the facility is heavily guarded and secured with a barbed wire fence around the compound. One of the employees at the new facility told News 4 that everyone is happy with the new facility, including the persons in holding and the security personnel.
I count some beds upstairs. We got like about 30-something beds in each section.
Mm-hmm.
It can hold up to about 400 or 600 people.
Mm-hmm. What about bathrooms?
Yep. Bathroom, 14 bathrooms.
Mm-hmm. Air condition?
Yeah, air condition, everything. Well, we don't still be using it, but we use this one when we get a lot of people.
News 4 understands that the new site was acquired by the government on a rental basis and is a 15,000 square foot building which was constructed by Musgrove to house foreign construction workers. Musgrove, who could not be reached for comment up to broadcast time, in an earlier interview with a local publication, confirmed the agreement and said, quote, "We are working out the details and stuff, but I do think they will be using my place." However, it seems that all is not totally lost for the old South Dock Center, as it will still be used in times where there is a massive influx of illegal immigrants. On Saturday, March 27, 2010, the police and immigration officials conducted a joint operation throughout the districts of Providenciales, and as a result of the joint operation, 55 illegal migrants were apprehended, namely 39 male Haitians, 15 female Haitians, and 1 female Dominican. The illegal immigrants are being housed at the new facilities. For WIV4 News, I'm Jody Harvey.